Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Everyday Chinese. Do you want to study Mandarin Chinese seriously today? Just visit everydaychinese.com to get full access to over 1,000 various Chinese lessons, ebooks, quizzes, and other study materials. Get started today. The best way to learn Pinyin is to learn in characters. 字 words 词 in phrases, 短语, and in sentences, 句子. In today's lesson, you will start to learn the four initials and a neutral tone.
好的，我们现在开始上课。
The first initial is 波, 波, 波. When it is pronounced with a final, it's similar to the b in the English word beer or brother. Now let's pronounce it with the finals. Ba, 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 ba. Bo, 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 bo. B, 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 b. Bu, 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 bu.
Note that not all the finals can be pronounced with every initial. Some combinations simply don't exist in Chinese pronunciation system, and you cannot find their corresponding Chinese characters. Now, let's check out some typical Chinese words pronounced with this balance.
比, 比, 比 is a third tone, so when you pronounce 比, make sure you start from a very low end of your vocal range. 比, 不, 不, 不 can be pronounced with a slight exaggeration, like an angry no. No. 不.
Do you want to get up?
不.
The next one we have father. 爸爸. 爸爸. As you've heard, the second is pronounced very short and light, without the tone mark on it. We call this kind of syllable the neutral tone or the light tone. 轻声.
Basically, the neutral tone is not stressed. In English, we do use a neutral tone. For example, when we say the word water, the stress is on the first syllable, wo, and a ter is not stressed.
The neutral tone, 轻声, is not the fifth tone. It's just much lighter and shorter. When you pronounce the neutral tone, you will feel your throat muscle becomes much more relaxed. 爸爸, 爸爸. As when you pronounce the neutral tone, you lose this stress. The next one we have, 伯伯, 伯伯,
which means uncle, especially used to address an older man of one's father's generation. As you've heard, 伯伯, the second syllable is also a neutral tone.
Now, let's read them together one more time. 爸爸, 爸爸, 伯伯, 伯伯. This initial is 坡, 坡, 坡. Different from 波, 坡 is aspirated, which means that you can feel a strong puff of air released from your mouth. 坡, 坡.
We can put a piece of paper in front of us to help us feel that po is aspirated. We pronounce po, the aspirated sound. The paper will move, whereas when you pronounce bo, the unaspirated sound, the paper won't move.
Po, po, bo, bo.
When it's spelled with a final, it's similar to the p sound in the English word pair or pay.
Note that we know in some languages, b and p don't differentiate from each other, but in Chinese Pinyin, they are different. Now let's pronounce it with the finals.
Pa, 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 pa. Po, 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 po. Pi, 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 pi. Pu, 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 pu.
If you want to learn accurate Chinese pronunciation and sound like a native speaker, I'd like to recommend our online Pinyin chart. It's a free and useful tool to help you learn all 400 plus Pinyin syllables with tones.
Ah, 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 ah.
Besides this useful Pinyin chart, if you'd like to learn standard Chinese pronunciation, grammar lessons, and prepare for your HSK exams, you can become our membership at everydaychinese.com. Note that po cannot be pronounced with e and ü. You simply don't find any Chinese characters pronounced with these two combinations. Now, let's look at some common Chinese words pronounced with initial po.
Pa, pa, po, 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 po.
Now, let's compare.
Po, po, po. Bo, pa, pa, ba, ba, bi, bi, pi, pi, ba, bi, ba, bi. Bì bó, bì bó, pì pà, pì pà, pò pì, pò pì, pà pò, pà pò, bù pà, bù pà.
This Pinyin letter is pronounced as muo, muo, muo. When it's pronounced with a final, it's similar to the m in the English word month or mother. Now let's pronounce it with the finals.
Ma, ma, ma. Ma, mo, 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 mo. Mi, 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 mi. Mu, 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 mu.
Note that mo cannot be pronounced with yu, as this combination doesn't have a corresponding Chinese character. Now, let's look at some typical Chinese words using this initial, mo.
Mama, mama. Mo, mo. Mi, mi. Mu, mu.
Now, let's practice the neutral tones in the sentences.
Baba, pa. Mama, baba, pa. Mama, bobo, pa. Puopo, bobo, pa. Puopo, baba, pa. Mama, bobo, pa. Puopo, baba, pa. Mama, bobo, pa. Puopo.
I hope that you can practice these two sentences repeatedly like a tongue twister.
Baba pa mama, bobo pa puopo. Baba pa mama, bobo pa puopo.
But make sure, even when you speak fast, you differentiate bo and po and pronounce neutral tone light and short. This pin letter is pronounced as
fu, fu.
When it's pronounced with a final, it's similar to the f in the English word father or from. Now let's pronounce it with the finals.
Fa, 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 fa. Fu, 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 fu. Fu, 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 fu.
Note that fu cannot be pronounced with e, I, and ü.
Fa, fa. Fu, fu. Pi, fu. Pi, fu.
Now, please read the following pin syllables and compare your pronunciation with mine.
Fu, mu. Fu, mu. Mi, ma. Mi, ma. Mu, fa. Mu, fa. Fu, ma. Fu, ma. Fa, mo. Fa, mo. Fu, fu. Fu, fu. Fu, fa. Fu, fa. Fu, mo. Fu, mo. Fu, fa. Fu, fa.
Now let's practice. Please fill in the blanks in the following table according to what you've heard.
Ba, ba.
Bi. Bi. Bu. Bu.
Pa. Pa. Ma. Ma.
Mu. Mu.
Fa. Fa.
Fo. Fo.
Now, please read the following pinyin syllables and differentiate the initials.
Bu. Fa. Bu. Fa. Po. Fu. Po. Fu. Fu. Po. Fu. Po. Fu. Mo. Fu. Mo.
In our next lesson, we will learn another four initials. Don't miss it. 再见!